Hi, this is Hadas from Mike in Canva, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how you can create your own placemat. You can create anything you'd like for your table. You can create something that your kids can draw on or color. You can create something more sophisticated, anything you'd like to any event. Super simple, super easy. Are you ready? Let's go. I've created this template. I'm going to show you exactly how I've created this. If you'd like to use it, you'll find a link to this exact template for your use in the comments below. You'll also notice that this is absolutely free and you do not need a Pro account. But in case you do want to upgrade to Pro, you'll also find a link that will give you 45 days for free in the description below. So let's go ahead and see how I've created this. I've created a custom size template. I clicked on create a design, custom size, created this in centimeters, and this was 40 by 30. Now you have a blank page and you can play around with it. Now you'll see these dashed frames, the outer one and the inner one. This is because I've set the print bleed and the margins so I know exactly where my safe zone is. Let me explain. If you go to File and click on Show Margins and Show Print Bleed, you'll get these dashed frames. The print bleed is actually the outer frame and the margins are the inner frame. The inner frame is your safe zone. If you don't want to risk anything being cut out when printing, place everything in this middle frame. All the things that you might put next to the outer frame is kind of risky that it might get cut out when printing. So let's name our design and let's start designing. So let me just head back to this placemat. I'll just open up a new page so I can easily follow exactly what I did. So this centerpiece is actually for my plate. So to find these centerpieces, you can just go to Elements and search for circles. What I also like to add when I search for circles is the word sketch or scribble. And then I get these hand-drawn circles. Filter to graphics only and search for your free one. If you can't find any, try using these three dots that you have at the top. Let's say I really like this one, but it's a Pro one. Click on these three dots. You can view more by this creator, or you can just click on these all keywords and find something similar. Maybe go with scribble. Filter to graphics. Try adding the word circle. And there you have one. This is absolutely free. Let's stretch it a little bit. And as you can see, we can change the color. Let's make this black. And I really like that one. You have many more if you just scroll down. Now what I'm going to do is write my name. So let's add a line. I can either hit the L key on my keyboard. Boom, there you got a line. Or you can just go to Elements and click on Lines and Shapes and you have a line right here. So let me just lower this a little bit. And I'm going to add a text box. Again, I can use the shortcut. Just hit the T key and you get this text box. So I'm just going to type in. I'll just place this here. Now I can start decorating this. So what I used in this placemat, I used some hand drawings, which are black and white, and some colored. So these cute figures, if I'll just go to this little eye and get some info, they are called loose scribbly pattern something. So I can just click on View More by Sketchify, filter to graphics, and find some nice drawings right here. If you want to be more specific when you search, click on Show All Keywords and maybe look for scribbly. Here it is, so cute. So let's go down to our design. I'll click on this scribbly guy. And let's see if I get this girl here also, maybe something different. There she is. Just place it right here. Scribble the scribble and add whatever you like. You can use these stars. I'm just gonna do this a little bit different. As you can see, I did use these here, but I'm just gonna go with the flow and be spontaneous. Click on graphics and just take whatever you like. Maybe this could be cute. Now, one last thing, I think I have this my plate text box right here. So I'm just going to copy paste this text so I maintain the same exact font size and color. Just change it to my plate, your plate, whoever's plate. Position this in the center. Position your plate circle also in the center. If you want to add some more colors, you can add another element and change its color. For example, even this brush stroke, I can just maybe resize this and color it green. If I want to use the exact same green, just go to the plus, click on the color picker and pick your green. Boom, there it is. Now, when you want to print this, if you're sending this out to a printer shop, what you want to do is click on share, then click on download, pick the PDF print option, and then click on crop marks and bleed. Then just select your page, for example, number one only, click on done, click on CMYK, which is best for professional printing, download, and send it away. Super easy, super simple, super fun placemat that you can create for any occasion. Hope you like this tutorial. I'll see you all in the next one. Bye for now.